Guys, welcome to our DIY family. Today we've been out shopping and got Peyton's clothes for this year because she's growing out of all her other clothes.
Yes.
She might be able to see. And she's covered in
stickers.
In stickers.
Stickers.
We've just taken all the stickers and the tags off the clothes that she got and we stuck them all over her. So now she's going to show us some of the things she got.
Here is my swimming costume for when we go swimming again because I think I've grown out of it.
So we've got a new swimming costume. What else have we got?
Look, some Pokemon socks. First, Charizard. Pikachu and Pokeballs.
Cool.
Then some more socks. There's also triangles, stripes, more triangles, green ones with. Are those diamonds? These ones. I think, yes, those are arrows.
Cool.
Pointing sideways.
There's some cool socks. What else have you got?
Look at this top. It's Spider-Man. And the sticker is on here. It says, look at my back and look.
Oh, cool. So we had to go to the boys section for these because they don't have all these superhero and Pokemon tops in the girls section. And we had to go a size up because they didn't have any in Peyton's size.
No.
So this one is 7 to 8. They didn't go any smaller than that.
Okay. And then, there's also Mario!
And we did the same again, boys in a size up, the Mario t-shirt. They'll be a bit big on her, but they'll last.
Yes, I'm going to wear them. Oh, here's a big group of some of Ash's Pokemon. Pikachu, Squirtle, Bulbasaur and Charmander.
Yep.
And then, Pikachu and Charmander.
Yeah.
I think they're both battling to capture the Charmander.
Okay.
I forgot about to this one. It's a butterfly top. Look.
Cool.
It is my size. 6 to 7. And then some clips for my hair.
We got some hair clips. They were £1.50 for 6. And they're kind of like a metallic pink and purple and blue.
2 pink, 2 purple, and 2 blue. Is this for you?
No, those ones are yours.
Oh, these are for me?
So we got necklaces. And they do say 7 plus, but I would say, on your own advisement, they're only the elasticated chokers. So I'm sure she'll be fine with them. And they were £1 for 3. And one of them has a little heart on it.
Oh, yes. I didn't realise the little heart. And then, a little ball for my hair too.
I don't think that's little.
What? No. Big ball.
A big ball. That one was £2. They had some bigger ones that were £3 as well.
Yes.
But we got that one.
Yes. This one, where did we get this one? Primark?
Yes, everything's from Primark.
Oh, yes. except for your earphones.
Yes.
Those were from Poundland. Then we got some jeans.
Yes.
We also got this stripy one, which I once had.
You had one like it. I don't think it was exactly the same.
No, it wasn't this size.
That's true, it wasn't that size, but that's not really what I meant.
No, I know that. And look at this one. I didn't realise this was a thing. I mean, a top. I mean, whoa. I don't really know what it says.
Says, yeah.
Oh, yes, four times. That's fun. Funny. I like how they put it there. And then, another butterfly one. T-shirt. It's long-sleeved. Look. Another stripy one.
Yep.
Yellow though.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the pink and white one, but yellow. Oh, look. Some flowers.
Yep.
A flower t-shirt.
That's pretty.
Thank you. This one says, I'm bossy, but I just know what I want.
It says, I am not bossy.
I'm not bossy. I just know what I like and want.
Mm-hmm.
And, oh, look.
That's cool. It's purple.
Oh, yes. Mummy's favourite colour and her mum's too.
Mm-hmm. And it's got a bow on it.
Purple one. I didn't realise the little purple bow because it's the same colour. This is Hello Lovely.
Cool. It's got lots of butterflies on it as well.
Oh yes, even on the back.
Yep.
And shine.
Wow, that's pretty as well.
Yes, this is a dress.
It's a top.
Oh, top.
And it's just got some frills on it.
Oh, the frills.
But it's kind of like the material's like a jumper, so it should be nice and warm.
Okay. Oops. Oh, and we also got some pairs of tights. Black. More black and more black.
There we go.
Whoops.
Three pairs of black tights.
Are these more tights? Grey. And yeah. We also got three others. Green.
That's
and
not green.
I mean grey. Grey, white, and pink.
Cool.
Oops. That one told me to just put the bag. Is this a dress or a top?
It's a dress.
Oh, dress.
Shorts?
This is a dress. And it's my favourite colour, pink. And I got it upside down.
It's a nice dress.
Yes, it has one of my favourite colours on.
Mm-hmm.
And, one pair of dungarees.
Yes, we got some white dungarees this time.
Yes, because I think I grew out of the others now.
Yes.
And then, look what else we got. Is this the right way? No, it is. There we go.
It's back to front.
Oh, it's back to front. Well, see me. There we go.
I got another dress.
Yes. But it's black and white and grey.
Yep.
Oh, is this also a dress or a skirt?
That's a dress.
Oh.
We didn't get any skirts. They only had one and it wasn't in your size.
Oh, whoops, I dropped it. Oh, wrong way around. There we go.
That's pretty. I like that.
Thank you. And there's also, there's so many flowers on.
Mm-hmm.
I almost said butterflies again. Oh, my hoodie.
So we got this from the boys section as well, because girls section didn't really have any interesting ones, and this was the best one we found.
Yes.
So we got a hoodie.
And oh, a normal jumper, or is this a cardigan?
It's a cardigan.
Ah.
We got a black cardigan, and then we got a white one as well.
Yes. One black and one more white. It feels warm.
It will be.
Is it because of the warm cotton?
Yes.
Okay. And the pile it goes, and we're coming up to the next one. Some leggings.
Yes, we got a few pairs of leggings. We've got two black and some with hearts on.
Pink.
Some navy blue ones. And that's it. Oh no, we got some jeggings.
Yes, they are jeans, but also leggings at the same time.
No, those are jeans.
Oh, those are
just
jeans.
Those are jeggings.
Oh, jeggings.
All the way around. That's it. Some jeggings. No, they're just skinny jeans, Peyton.
Oh, skinny jeans.
Yeah, they're just skinny jeans. They're not jeggings.
Oh.
And some normal jeans that are pink.
Why are you the same favourite colour? And these are the pajamas that I'm taking to Mama's house.
Yep.
Because I think I've grown out of the other ones.
Yep. So you've got some My Little Pony pyjamas.
Yes, and
then you've got some pyjamas for home.
Yes.
What have you got?
Two sets of tops.
Unicorn pyjamas.
Yes.
This one says, I dream.
Yes.
Of unicorns.
Okay.
And this one says, I love glitter and unicorns.
Uh-huh.
And that's it. And we got all of this from Primark, and then we got one last thing from Sports Direct.
My new shoes.
Grab that one.
There's one.
And that one.
And this one.
And the wrong way around, but Peyton got some high tops. Pink ones.
Yes. Why are they called high tops?
Well, because, see this part here?
Yes.
It's higher than normal shoes. So they're high tops. Because you can get the same kind of shoe, but it's the same height as a normal shoe. They're not high tops. So that is everything we got. And I got some earphones from Poundworld. And that's about it.
Yes.
So, thank you for watching our video. We hope you enjoyed it. Give us a like, or a comment, or a share, or anything, and we'll be happy to respond and get back to you. And we will catch you next time.
Bye!
Bye!